Isa pa pong kaso na ating sinusundan ngayon naman po sa New York, kung saan humarap din sa korte ang Filipino community leader na naharap ngayon sa kaso ng pagnanakaw. Don Tagala has this report.
Family and supporters of prominent Filipino community leader in New York, Rene Balienas, came in full force to his hearing at the New York Criminal Court in Lower Manhattan this morning. 50-year-old Balienas was arrested last October and was charged with burglary and third-degree grand larceny or theft for allegedly taking more than $7,000 worth of items from the Children's Cancer and Blood Foundation office in Manhattan. The original complaint said that a worker told the police that Balienas was said to have been seen in a video surveillance entering locked storage rooms of the charity during non-office hours. The complaint also said that he allegedly stole iPads, shirts, and bottles of wines, among other items.
It's hard for us to comment until that time when we can see exactly what it is that he is accused of, and then we know how we're going to address those allegations and challenge them. In the meantime, we ask everyone to please continue the support that we've received from the community for him.
Meantime, some members of the community who came to support said that Balienas is widely known as a big advocate for charity. While the supporters declined to be interviewed on camera, they are planning to collect petitions to vouch for Balienas' good work in the community. Even with his ongoing case, Balienas is said to continue with his charity work for the victims of Superstorm Sandy as well as the victims of recent Typhoon Pablo in the Philippines. Supporters say Balienas is planning to proceed with his medical mission trip to Pangasinan if the court will allow him to travel to the Philippines in February. Balienas is due back in court on January 3 for his indictment. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.